We were 3 days out of Dakar. On the Queen Elizabeth, too. I was right in the middle of an apricot flambé.
Captain, I'm afraid we've just run out of Colombian coffee.
Run out,
Mr. Harwood? What about, Mr. Roberts? Engine room, full cleaned.
So, we turned back. Under the circumstances, it was the only civilized thing we could do.
100% Colombian coffee, the richest coffee in the world.